Fall and the cold weather usually signal the start of the flu season and more cases of respiratory illnesses in the province. But the BC Center for Disease Control has also noted a steady increase in COVID cases. In its latest report, the BC CDC reported that hospital admissions due to COVID has increased to 178 for the week of September 10 to 16, up from the previous week's 161, while new infections for the same period have also increased from 425 to 628. That is why BC's Ministry of Health is bringing back the mask requirement in long-term care facilities and in hospitals starting this October.
Probably going to see in the next few weeks the return of masks in healthcare settings, so in long-term care and in hospitals, just to keep people a little safer in those conditions, workers and patients.
Dix added that boosters will be available next month to give people more protection against the virus.
We're going to start a new vaccination program starting in October. It's going to be like the previous ones where the most vulnerable, older people, people with suppressed immune systems are going to be vaccinated first, but then everybody will. We really need this fall for people to get vaccinated against COVID-19 and against the flu.
Filipino-Canadian healthcare workers Mary De Guzman and Jerome Valesa both confirmed that new infections have been reported at their respective facilities, and they agree that masks should be reinstated in the healthcare setting.
Para sa akin, it's an advantage and beneficial din, lalo na sa mga healthcare workers kagaya ko, both sa patient or sa resident at sa care staff.
Siyang safety net or additional safeguard both para sa mga residente or sa patients as well as sa healthcare workers as well.
Although they're now dealing with new infections at their workplace, Valesa said protocols are already in place to prevent any future outbreak.
I believe po na mas ready na po tayo ngayon. I believe na we've learned for the past years na mayroon tayong COVID protocol and ang mga tao ay more vigilant na sila.
For her part, Filipino-Canadian student Pamela De Guzman is urging the wearing of masks in public transit and other public places during this season.
Kailangan pa rin po mag-mask para po iwas po sa sakit and para po hindi po magkahawa-hawa yung mga tao.
Minister Dix stressed the situation is not as critical as before since majority of British Columbians are vaccinated and have already gotten their boosters. But he said sticking to the tried and true safety practices will continue to help in preventing the spread of the virus in the province this fall.
We just got to take care. Stay home when you're sick. Wash your hands. All of those things are important. If we do that, we'll get through it together. But, we all have a better base of vaccination. But we can always make it better as a community, and that's why it's really important, not just for yourself, but for the people you love to get vaccinated.
Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.